cut the chili, yeah. This is okay. Take out all the seeds. Okay. Now I'm going to boil this, wash and boil. Now the dry chili seeds, okay. I'm going to wash it. Before that, after nicely wash 2-3 times. Now I boil the chili, yeah. Make sure you close, if not you'll be coughing. Today I'm going to make a chili paste for ikan bakar, okay. This is my style, huh? This is 10 shallots, 10 or more, it will be very nice. Then small 1 inches of turmeric, fresh turmeric, 4 fresh chili. I use 4 lemongrass, yeah? White part only, 4 lemongrass, and about 10 to 11 clove of garlics, okay. And this is okay, this is 2 inch of galanga and 1 inch of ginger. It's also be blend together with the chili paste. I'm going to blend this, huh? Now adding the sambal, okay, the blended sambal which is I show you just now. Lemongrass, huh? That's the green part of lemongrass. I didn't throw it. Okay. Cover, yeah. Put it in slow fire. So the chili water just now, yeah. The wash up the blender. Jawa, okay. Three tablespoons of asam jawa juice, okay. Yes. See, can you see the oil separated? Nice, this is the salt accordingly. Okay. And good up. Teaspoon of salt. I add some kantan, chopped kantan. Some flour and kaffir leaf. Lemon leaf. Give it a good stir, let them cook. I like the smell of kantan, yeah, and the taste of kantan, that's why I added. This sauce, you also can use for tom yum, you know. Tom yum soup, just add 1 tablespoon of this and make your tom yum soup. Add more kaffir leaf in your soup and ginger and galanga, just sip. Just make a good tom yum soup. Now we have some jangri, yeah? Or you can add white sugar or brown sugar or jangri. 2 teaspoons. tablespoon of sweet soy sauce. Just 1 tablespoon, yeah. You can add oyster sauce. Since I told you that I will make vegetarian version, I didn't add oyster sauce. You guys can add oyster sauce. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, now time to take out all this, yeah. Take out this.